Now we will continue with question number 9. Find amount which Ram will get on rupees 4096 if he gave for 18 months at 12.5% per annum. Now we will convert this 12.5%. So 12 is 24 and 24 plus 1, 25. 25 upon 2 will be the answer. Now A is equal to P into bracket 1 plus R upon 100 plus 2 N. P is equal to 4096 into bracket 1 plus 25 upon 4 upon 100 whole raised to 3 is equal to 4096. Now if we solve this equation, then we will get 425 upon 400 whole raised to 3 is equal to, as there is 3, we will write 425 upon 400 3 times is equal to 4096 into 425 upon 400 into 425 upon 400 into 425 upon 400. If we solve this whole equation, we will get answer 4913. Now question number 10. Population increased to 54,000 at 5% per annum. Find population in 2001 and find population in 2005. First of all, we will find out population in 2001. A is equal to P into bracket 1 plus R upon 100 raised to N. Now we have amount of just 54,000 because the population given in the question is of year 2003 and we have to find